I'm gonna miss Victoria. I should just skip this thing entirely. Robin's still pissed at me after, you know.
Yeah.
You lied and said you were broken up with Victoria before you actually worked, so you could try to nail Robin and you wound up losing
one girl
in one night? Yes, that's what I meant by you know. I haven't seen her in 3 weeks, so she won't return my call.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, look. You should definitely go. Look, it's a chance to show her you're still friends and that you support her. Or it's a chance to mess with her head by showing up with someone hotter. Even better, triple threat, hotter, and bigger boobs. It's only two. Count again. Marnie, I'm not bringing a date, even if I wanted to. Things in 2 hours. So get an escort.
Good girl.
What else?
It's gross.
Oh, what, gross? Well, you have some puritanical
yes, daddy.
About prostitution? Dude, it's the profession.
You really think that's true?
Yeah, back to me.
Yeah. I bet even Cro-Magnons used to
Serena?
Get workers like an extra fish for putting out. So the mule's profession would be fishing.
Yeah? Give me that.
Come on, Ted, let's get you a hooker. It'll be fun.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here's your phone.
Yes. No! It's illegal and dimension gross. That's adorable. Ted, you're such a hasty. The companionship business is the growth industry of the 21st century. You do realize that one out of every eight adult women
Serena?
In America is a prostitute.
Keep my shoe alone.
The point is,